These are some of the suspected drugs that have been released by the drug mule that was arrested at OR Tambo Airport on Sunday morning. The SAPS was following up on intelligence that a drug mule would arrive from Sao Paulo, from Brazil, to South Africa, carrying suspected cocaine. The team immediately intercepted this particular suspect. She was taken to a local hospital where she was given a medication to release some of these drugs. So far, she has released more than 63 of these bullets suspected to be cocaine. She is under police guard and police are monitoring her. Police cannot rule out the possibility that she is working with a bigger and larger syndicate. The National Commissioner of the SAPS has applauded the vigilance of the multidisciplinary team at the OR Tambo Airport, who continue to clamp down on all forms of criminality. In the last 2 months, the team at OR Tambo have intercepted and arrested 10 drug mules and have seized and confiscated more than 13 million worth of drugs. The value of these drugs cannot be estimated at this particular stage, as the process to release them from the suspect's body is still underway.